My overall message is that it is not safe. It is a dangerous, dangerous journey. It is not safe.
If our world is done and the sky is falling down.